currently a senior, and my major is geology. If major cities fell apart, if we had no technology and we had no power, what would we be left with? And that answer would be the earth. We'd always have the earth. We'd have our rivers, our mountains, our dirt. And I thought, what major is more useful and something that will always be here? So I decided to take a course in geology, and I ended up loving it. Since my freshman year, I've been part of the Geology Club. And I love the club. Everyone in that department's like a family, and it's really nice. It was really good working with Professor 101, learning about how to do research, how to really analyze things that we study out in the field, how to go in the field and even collect research materials is really cool. And that's during that experience, I learned a lot, and I really looked great in my resume, and I've been to interviews and people have asked me about the experience, oh, do you know how to do this? Do you know how to do that? And I can actually say yes. As a research assistant at Hofstra, I studied historic hurricanes. What we would do is drill these sediment cores into the ground, bring them up, and look at the sand layers in them, and try to identify hurricane layers in there, because hurricane sand looks different than regular sand and regular dirt. And eventually what we did is we did find a characteristic for hurricane overwash, is what we call the hurricane sand. So being a great resource for students, I've always kept tabs on what announcements they're making, what opportunities are on their site. So I saw they had this thing called the Bighorn Basin Field Seminar with Exxon Mobil in Wyoming and Montana. And I decided I should sign up because one of the big industries in geology is the oil industry. It's usually a great paying, fun job. So I figured I'd get some experience in it. I signed up and luckily I got in. I was one of 17 undergraduate students that got into this program for over like 300 applicants in the country. And I believe I was the youngest one in the program too. So it was really rewarding that experiences I've had at Hofstra, like being a research assistant from my professors, made me look better for this program than some other candidates had. Another internship I've had is being interned with the United States Geological Survey. I work for the Hydrology Division of the Survey, and what we do is study water, which is what hydrology studies. So my internship included things like going into the river, measuring how fast the river is flowing, how much water is flowing at a given time. Other things I've done at this internship is studying water quality, getting samples out of the ground and seeing what's in the water. Another example is if insecticide is being sprayed, seeing how much insecticide is actually retained in the groundwater. So I've done a lot of water work, which is really neat. And the internship was really fun. Currently, I got a paid position there, so I'm currently working there right now, and it's really nice. My professors in the geology department are really helpful. They send us emails about any job opportunities, internship opportunities they hear of. They post it to the Geology Club Facebook page. They'll even announce it in Geology Club. And of course, post flyers throughout the department. And those have been really helpful. If it weren't for my professors actually giving us information, it'd be hard for us to find out where to get it. The professors are also really helpful. I could just walk into their office, ask them any question, even a life question, and they're always willing to help. Of course, they're professionals in the field, so they know more about it than I do. And it's really good to have a relationship with them and be able to just be like, hey, I'm graduating, I don't know what I want to do, help me. It's really great to have that support from them. Luckily, I got a job offer in an environmental consulting field before I even graduated, clearly. So that's my plan for after I graduate, is to start this job.